the 200,000 people that have died on his watch, how many of those have survived?
Well, probably, it appears I would say, none. Yeah, Joe, probably none. I'll go with that.